you're good to merge out. Just remember, this one's a late turn in, so the gates go all the way up. You're gonna stay between those gates. Get off the gas at the cone. Back on it. Off the gas. Back on it. That was a good, smooth approach. Good job. Back on the gas. You don't want to hit the throttle through the corner. That'll cause a spin. Back on the gas. Drove a little bit past that cone.
Okay.
But other than that, your line is good, your points are good, they're on mark. Want to get off the gas at those cones. There you go, good job.
Am I still a little jerky in that corner, or is that fine?
Yeah. Good job. it a little too early there. It pushed us out.
Okay.
We're going to have late turn-ins. Good job, good job. Want to make sure to get off at that cone. Good job. Students I've had so far.
Thanks. Man, it's a blast, man. You can do this all day.
Oh yeah.
Awesome.
I always like it when I can, you know, get to shut up.
Yeah.
Because I feel like a pest when I'm having to talk all the time, and you know, if I get someone who's just good with
getting frustrated.
Yeah.
Yeah. If people get pissed and tell
you a little more gas. Yeah, don't you have to shift, just give them more gas. Well, you know, people don't stay in the gates and they'll blow right through cones and do everything, you know, wrong. And I can't get mad at them. Yeah, you can throw it into neutral now if you want. But whenever I get someone who just understands what we're doing here and knows everything and does it all right.
Right on.
Easy for me.
Glad I could make your drive easier.
Well, thank you.
Blast, man.
I mean, I'm glad that we could come out here and have this fun. You know, that's what it's all about.
Hopefully my lap times are the best.
Oh, you really had good lap times. So, I mean, right up there with what instructors do. So you did great. Andrew,
thanks,
I appreciate you coming out. Thank
appreciate
you.
It.
Good job, man.
Thanks.
The second run a little better?
Yeah.
With it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you look real good out there.
Thanks.
Get these belts off here.
I'm going to pull this off you.
And lean forward a little bit and see. Get your microphone unplugged, get your cons off, and then just come on out with your head first.